26 a.m. Last night, Big Brother removed the divide that has split the house for the last 28 days. For their sixth weekly task, the group had to choose which two housemates would be up for eviction. Kate and PJ will now face a public vote on Friday. They've been exercising in the pool with Jade for 15 minutes.
Oh, that well out. I think he's...
I've got a wave.
Who more means on the top of that?
I've got a wave. Woo! Try and tell you, top, please.
You're engaging, you're slowing the group down.
We should have been an intermediate class.
Yeah!
Advanced is
all
your thing.
Yeah, it is. No, it is. Just keep going. Keep going, he's up.
10:20 a.m.
Anyone for chocolate?
For the last 3 weeks, Johnny and Kate have lived on basic rations. Because the group passed last night's task, the housemates have been given £400 to spend on food.
OK, so, can we just get two bars of whole nut?
Yeah.
They're a pound each.
OK, 2 pounds.
Oh, I was going to say to get some lot white chocolate, but I'm really trying to be good.
Are you not eating chocolate, Jade?
Just put two there.
I want Galaxy.
Got two bars there.
Can I have one of them bars to myself?
I was going to say, he's
been... Get two.
Jay, look, I threw them.
Galaxy, big value.
Two bars, no disrespect.
Hang on.
Oh, Milky Bar. Just get one, just for a treat.
Keith.
I know. One Milky Bar.
95p. All that. Throw sugar.
We're dieting, honestly.
You two dieting girls, eh?
We're going to do an hour and a half exercise a day.
How much is a Toblerone?
95p.
I'm only doing it for Kate.
1:01 p.m.
It's like in the waiting room.
Yeah. I like finding odd places to sit. You know, as a poor side, I always sit on those wooden things. It's a bit different, I suppose. It's mentally a bit of a change of scene or something. I don't know what it is.
Yeah,
it's all psychologically.
I like going up there.
Yeah, that was going to be my other sitting place. I was going to sit at the top of the stairs for a bit.
Because it's completely different. You feel like you're somewhere else because you can't see anything else. And this is like the first time you came up here.
I'd love to see outside. I would look for hours.
Look through
it. Oh my god, you can. Oh my god. There it is, outside world.
2:13 p.m.
Favourite number 3, I think, to get.
Is it?
Yeah.
I find 19 the easiest number to get on the board.
Kate is trying on some eviction outfits.
You've got to decide, because if this is your last week, you have to wear them. Even if you're not going to go out in them on the Friday, you've got to wear them this week. Because the mints, you've got to wear them while you're in here. Go on, take the shorts off. I won't look.
Do you reckon?
Yeah.
Oh, it's the legs, see?
Mate, that's spectacular. No, look. Let's have a look. Whoa, yeah, to keep doing that for a bit.
Wait, let me try. They're too... I should have brought my boots in, my pointy boots.
I've got to lie down for a bit. I've got to keep like this for a bit.
See me from the back, I don't like it at all.
I do, I'm a bloke. But I am the horniest man in the world, aren't I, so...
You are.
Oh, jeans. Spectacular, them jeans.
What about this top?
Holla, holla, holla.
PM.
There's no one wearing that bra. It's so funny with that bra.
Well, show us.
No. I'm embarrassed.
I'm just trying to see where
you're... Oh, God, I've got a girlfriend, haven't I?
Where your tits would go.
He's him.
Are you down, dear? Are you a bit down in the dumps?
No.
No?
I'm just... Oh, I have a word.
Yeah?
No, just thinking of my family and my friends.
Are you wondering about PJ going on Friday as well?
I'm closer to PJ than I am Kate, but I like Kate. Yeah. I do like Kate. And over a couple of days, I do like her. And genuinely, not just fake neither, because it's the end and you've got to make friends with everybody, because I don't believe in that shit. If you don't like someone, don't try, but I genuinely do like her.
Yeah.
And I wouldn't dare sit here and say, oh, I would rather Kate go than PJ or PG go than Kate, because no, I'm not going to sit here and say that. Yeah, but I do get on. I get on a lot better with PJ. It's probably obvious that I do. Like, not a lot better, but I'm more close to him than I am Kate. But over, like I said, the last couple of days, I like Kate, and out of anybody, I wouldn't have wanted them two to be up together. You know, I know it's going to sound really shallow, and oh my God, I would have rather it been Alex and Tim